My name is Jay.
I'm Reena.
We're the Gloucester Revive Territory. I left university after studying law and ended up in the motor trade. No idea how. A friend of mine was working for Kwik-Fit, and so I applied, got the job. It's been the motor trade ever since. Always wanted to own my own business, but just getting the funds ready, knowing what to do as well.
It was making that first move, wasn't it?
It's scary.
Quite daunting
as well.
To know where to start.
Yeah.
And trying to find the people that can explain things really, really clearly as well. Believe it or not, it's quite difficult to find. You get some bits of information, but not the whole picture.
Yeah.
And I think you were quite comfortable with the way Revive approached things.
I wanted to stay in the motor trade as well, and obviously Revive being smart pair. It was the perfect match, really.
Where I come to support Jinesh is I work in financial services, so I'm hoping that I can bring some organisation to the way he works.
I'd probably researched franchises, especially sort of smart repair and other motor trade franchises, for about 2 years. So I've read up on a lot of them. I met a lot of the franchisee salespersons, but Catherine for Revive was awesome. She was really good. The information she gave me compared to everyone else sort of just drifted me over there. And she was openly saying, just ring any franchisee you want, because they all tell you exactly the same. And they all did. So I think that was the moment. After it was a good 2 years we were looking, weren't we?
Yeah.
And then it just clicked, really.
Jinesh has always wanted to manage his own business. When he was younger, he went into business with a family member, which worked out really well. 5 years or 6 years down into the motor trade, and you were just like, I can do this by myself, wasn't it? I think it was that moment when you thought, I'm making a lot of money for somebody else.
I just need an idea or to do something. The support network is already there, the structure's there, and the model that already works. If I went on my own, it probably would have worked out, but it would have probably taken me 5 to 10 years to even really get established. And that's a lot of money and capital that you need to start and stay. With the Revive model, it just sort of works, because I looked at a competitor who was like a one-man band, and there's only so much money you can probably make in one day, but in that time, you still got to speak to your customers, source different business. There's a lot to do by yourself. And with Revive, you've got time to actually look at other parts of the business and not be tied down to just be doing the work yourself. So I think that was the biggest thing. I think that was the reason why I actually ended up just staying and looking at Revive.
We're midway through our training at the moment, and so far everyone has been engaging.
Yeah, 100%.
They haven't kind of, if we've asked a question, they all seem to know the answer straight away. They give us scenarios, they give us examples, they constantly advise us that, if you hit a problem, pick up the phone, speak to somebody. And we've done that on a number of occasions, we don't know everything. Nobody ever knows everything. There's always a question you've got. You come across something, you need to ask somebody, who do you actually call?
Yeah.
And everyone's just so kind, if they don't know the answer, they'll pass the phone to somebody who does.
It's different when you're working on your own business. You know what you put into it, you're going to get out of it. Be more holidays in the year. Do you know what I mean?
That's the one thing we haven't been able to do, actually. With full-time jobs, you find it very difficult to
save,
especially when you're in a managerial position.
Well.
Yeah, it's very difficult to try and take the time off. So hopefully now we work for ourselves, we can take that time off in the future.
I reckon within 6 months to a year, I should really be having my third tech on board. Then build on them for the next two years, probably. I think my main goal is to maybe get to 5 techs and a unit, so that'd be the long-term goal.